everybody. I'm Aruj, your audience. Everyone says that non-violence is a good thing, and I agree, so don't hit me. Non-violence is a good thing, but for non-violence to work, you always need an audience, okay? Without an audience, Gandhi would just be some guy who goes around getting beat up a lot. And I know he said turn the other cheek, but I think he meant to make sure ki koi dekh raha hai. Varna usko tapli maar ke nikal. That's why he said an eye for an eye makes the whole world blind. Because he would lose his audience. Hence, he wrote a letter to Hitler and not Helen Keller. I'm sure the thought of violence must have crossed his mind though, because Gandhi carried a stick for backup. If you look at the pictures of the Dandi March, it's a bunch of men walking with purpose and sticks. I think the original plan for the Dandi March was to get to the beach, pick up the salt and throw it in the faces of the Britishers. But then Time magazine showed up. And he was like, yeah, this salt, my salt. India. Proud. Yes, make in India, yes. All forms of non-violent protest do not work if you don't have an audience, okay? If I went on a hunger strike and I forgot to tell people, they would be so confused when I died. They'd be like, ye to gareeb bhi nahi thi. Khana khana bhool gayi hogi, just order kar li thi. Marching for peace doesn't work if you don't have an audience. This is what marching for peace would look like. It would be a bunch of people who'd be like, tujhe peace chahiye? Haan, mujhe peace chahiye. Tujhe peace chahiye? Haan, mujhe bhi peace chahiye. Toh haan, ho gaya na. One guy from the back would be like, we forgot to call the guys who don't agree with us. Now, at best, this is just a really long walk with 500 of your friends. Or a marathon, you can pass it off as a marathon. John Lennon and Yoko Ono sat in bed for 10 days to protest the Vietnam War. I try to pull that off every day. Just every day, I'm in bed. And my mom's like, kya kar rahi hai? What protest kar rahi hu? Kaun si? Sari. Theek hai, what protest karke ho gaya to almari saaf kar dena. But guys, I think it's easy to be liked if you're non-violent, okay? I came on stage, I didn't hit anyone, you guys kinda like me. But if I came on stage and I hit someone and you still laughed at my jokes, those would be good jokes. Would be. But guys, violence is wrong, okay? You can't hit anyone, you shouldn't hit people because they can hit you back. Also, you can't have an audience for violence because that's not an audience. Those are witnesses. All right, that's my time.
Oh, you seem really confident and smiley on stage. Were you nervous at all?
Yes, I was dying on the inside.
Okay, you know, I have two words for your set. Hey, Ram. All right, judges, let's see what you had to say about her performance. Kinnis, can you go first?
Uruj, hey.